mechanized army. Jimmie Hogan has turned up in France like the great sportsman he is, and if the British Expeditionary Force doesn't produce some pretty hot players, it won't be Jimmy's fault. Coach Hogan has thus returned to the continent where some years ago he put in a lot of work among foreign clubs before rejoining his own Aston Villa at home. In camp near Perth, Australia's crack cavalry regiment, the famous